I don't know. Me and Blaber have been quite good together, honestly. Like, won LCS, got out of groups, finished third. Like, wasn't such a bad year. Next season will be spicy. Bro, one thing you learn about League of Legends is that every offseason is spicy, okay? Okay? This is what you learn. Every offseason is spicy. There's not a single offseason that's not spicy.